Kiona, and my background is as an educator. I spent 40 years as an educator, and 30 of those years were in a public school in Massachusetts. And the idea of guns in schools is an abomination. And anybody who favors that, it borders on insanity. We've already had terrible experiences by people bringing guns into schools. And to want to add more is crazy. And I want you to know that no teacher that I have known or have spoken to in the last few weeks favors teachers having guns. None of them. And they were all competent teachers who taught with me in Massachusetts. The second thing is, we already have choice in schools. If one wants to send their child to a parochial school, and I remember when I was a little kid near Boston, you could go to a parochial school for practically nothing. That's changed, I know. And you can go to private schools if you want. And we've had experience with that as well. But to say to the public that you want to pay for alternatives is again against, I think, the democratic ideals of public education. The other night on Saturday Night Live, they made fun of Betsy DeVos. And they should. This is a woman who is the head of the Department of Education, and let's face it, I mean, anybody on 60 Minutes 2 weeks ago, she doesn't know what she's talking about. And she's in favor of charter schools, and she came up with one statistic that charter schools do better. Well, they don't. Statistically, they do not do better on tests given nationwide. And I think most of you people on this school board probably know that. So I'm for public schools. Stay with public schools. That's what you were elected for, the public schools.